when I find myself in time of trouble, Mother Mary comes to me, speaking.